the reason I use Cellvizio is that I am bringing the microscope to the patient. And by doing so, I'm able to see a lot more of the lining of the esophagus, the tissue that could be potential Barrett's esophagus or potential pre-malignant tissue. And because of that, I feel like it's the best way to examine a patient who has this chronic reflux.